I am Sub-Lieutenant Jackson Harvey. I am the Assistant Marine Engineering Officer on board HMAS Warramunga. As the Assistant Marine Engineering Officer, I am currently still undergoing training, working towards progressing for my competency certificate. A lot of what I do is at sea as the Assistant Marine Engineering Officer is studying again for that competency certificate. I wake up every morning and between having breakfast and going to PT, I'll go down to our control room and see how our stokers are working, see if I can help out on board with any of their work they're doing, again, to progress my training. And then I'll work into the administration side of the department later in the afternoon, supporting the Deputy Marine Engineering Officer. On a typical working day, the Marine Engineering Department will work on our engines to keep them running, as well as doing other maintenance from our sewage treatment plant and our freshwater system. As the Assistant Marine Engineering Officer, I'll follow our stokers around, learning from them and also ensuring the safety of our personnel. I have a passion for reading and understanding new concepts. As part of my job, I have to understand a lot of policy and our technical manuals. Reading through them feeds into my love for engineering to understand the in-depth of how things work. When I was growing up throughout school, I initially wanted to be a pilot. After leaving school, I gained my private pilot's license. And further into that, between wanting to become a pilot in the military, actually pushed me towards becoming an engineer. We have the gas turbine on board here on an Anzac class ship, very similar to how a gas turbine works on an aircraft. And the principles are very much the similar, so understanding the mathematics of how that works, the physics that I learned throughout university, have been incorporated from my love for aircraft, as well as now my love for marine engineering. The entry scheme that I had, the Defence University Scholarship, I would recommend it to anyone. I think it's the greatest scholarship in the world. Between getting your HEX paid for, as well as getting a salary while studying, I think it's the best way to improve your knowledge while being supported by Defence.